before milking of the cow. The cows get milked twice a day, so this is the previous night milk that arrives here in the morning. Okay, so they let it rest here overnight. In the morning, the cream will rise, and then they skim that off the top in the morning.
Adesso ne hanno quasi di rame, sono tutte di rame.
So it cooks for 20 minutes. So these are already done cooking. The milk is done cooking. At 50 degrees Celsius.
Aveva già fatto la cagliata che ci viene uno strato superficiale.
Sì. Ruin the vat. So you just make it, so they don't stick to the vat. So each vat has 2,600 gallons of milk. Is that right? 10,000 liters? 10,000 liters is 2.614 gallons. Yeah.
It looks smaller than my 250 gallon oil tank.
So is it 200?
I'm just saying, going by my oil tank.
Well, I'm converting liters to gallons. I love a spark. So now they pick it up with a muslin cheesecloth. So two wheels come from every vat. You see all that curve?
Yeah, yeah. It looks like a ball.
I think it's already been cut in half. L'hanno già tagliato?
No. Se qua vediamo, è un grosso.
Sì. You can look over here, they're going to lift it up here. Look at this one, that one's resting. They're going to lift up the curve.
Ma se devono lavorare con l'attrezzo è un po' pericoloso.
Voglio posso stare di là.
all the curds would have.
All the curds would be great.
They got that stuff underneath it.
That's right. Questo c'è 45 kg, quanto una forma più o meno?
Adesso 60.
60?
60.
Adesso, poi.
Adesso.
60? 60?
E
bagnato. So più di questo, ma 60 kg.
Thank you.
Parmigiano Reggiano, the number of every casa fiche has a number. So you can follow, trace your cheese by looking up where it came from. So they're $29.71. So if you ever see a cheese in the States that stands $29.71, it comes from here. Yep. Why is it just a Parmigiano Reggiano? Well, so you know wherever you buy it. From the consortium of Parmigiano Reggiano, because it's all very well documented, will come here with a small silver mallet and he will knock on every single wheel to listen to hear if there are any ear holes or cracks, because they want it to be consistent throughout. If he hears, he can, by the tone of the sound, he can tell if it's all the same.
Each wheel? Or?
Each wheel gets knocked on, because these are sealed out. No one's going to cut them open until you sell them. But he's trained to hear if there are any air holes. If he thinks it doesn't pass, it gets put in this pile. Questi non sono, hanno...
Queste non sono...
Non lo passano.
Rejects. No, no, queste sono passate, però sono passate. Avevano magari in un punto che c'era un difetto, allora viene scavato, viene tirato via, poi viene scaldato per ritagli la crosta.
So these may have a section that did not pass, because when you pass the test, you get this brand. That means this is a good wheel of cheese, the brand. So these may have some minor defects that are able to be saved, so they're not going to, not, you know. And when I did the first time I came to Parma when I was like in college, and I did a tour, and I and the guy was there testing it, and we asked him, what happens to the cheese that doesn't pass? And he says, Kraft.
It's
pretty new processed.
Yes.
What happens to close the hole?
Not just the kind of cheese, but how old the cheese is.
So what is it when it's 2 years old?
It's good. It is. He's saying for 2 years old, that's the high points for table cheese.
Okay.
But here, for cooking, yes. Perché un altro sapore. It's got another flavor at 36.
Perché in più sala anche, perché 36 mesi comunque è più saporito di sale.
Oh. So it's saltier at 36 months, so it's tastier. So use it for
the flavor.
Yeah, I think it's not the first one. Maybe just keep talking.
had a daughter, you would start making that vinegar batch because it takes, you know, 10, 20 years, depending how long. Because when she got married, she would have to bring that with her to her marriage, yes. So it was serious business.
E in base proprio alle possibilità economiche della famiglia, questa batteria era composta da 3, 5, 7, 12 botti, no? Perché ovviamente anche allora avevano un certo costo, perché sono di legni pregiati, venivano fatte in determinati modi, ovviamente tutto era tutto manuale, non è che anche adesso e questo continua.
Yeah, because they were valuable even then, because the wood was valuable, because it could be from 3 to 12 barrels, depending on how many steps, you know, you aged it, so.
A special grape or?
I'm sure. L'uva che si usa?
Trebbiano o Lambrusco or grapes. And we have Trebbiano.
Trebbiano o Lambrusco grapes?
Trebbiano modenese proprio, yes. Perché questa è proprio la zona tipica e dove si produce solo esclusivamente qua. Right. Perché l'aceto balsamico ha bisogno anche di particolari condizioni climatiche e ambientali, right, che non ci sono in altre situazioni.
So it's the grape that's grown here, the Trebbiano from Modena, we're in the Modena region. We're outside of Modena right now, so she's saying it's all the climatic conditions have to be just so that they're only climbed in here.
Does the word balsamic translate as something?
Se la parola balsamico vuol dire qualcosa.
Yes, balsam is from Latin. Balsam is like medicine. It was used for the gastroenteritis problem, and it was a medicine. In fact, now if you give for the problem of the apparato gastroenterico, nel stomaco.
A stomach problem.
It's very good.
They use it for medicinal purposes still, for like some gastrointestinal.
Yeah. Okay. Salute. I don't know if in Connecticut there is malox.
Malox, yes.
Yes. Oh. Like that. Yes.
Huh. So it's something to settle your stomach. Well, that's what balsamic is.
Viene proprio utilizzato a fine pasto, un cucchiaino, invece di bere, non so, la grappa, il cognac o il whisky, questo non ha alcohol e aiuta la digestione.
So helps with digestion. So rather than having a shot of grappa or some other liquor afterwards, this is a non-alcoholic way to settle your stomach after. Ma dopo si mangia un pasto grande, sì?
Sì, quando si mangia un pasto grande.
Okay.
Un cucchiaio.
Yeah, just one spoonful.
Nel Medioevo, in the Middle Ages, il medico, the doctor, portava l'aceto balsamico.
So medieval doctors would carry the balsamic vinegar with them as part of their
But there is not a word to say.
Facciamo un regalo solo. Però lascia di là il cane, però.
Allora, picked grapes in that little
qui
box.
Sotto veniva messo un secchio.
He'd put a bucket. Yep. And all the juice would pour into the bucket. Yep.
E poi si metteva dentro a queste caldaie.
Oh, then it goes into those vats and it gets cooked.
E col fuoco.
Like the juice.
Yeah.
The juice.
Yeah. The juice of the grapes goes in there. It gets cooked. There's a, I guess you put a fuoco, fire.
Fuoco di legna.
A wood fire underneath, and you would cook the the grape juice.
Ora viene pigiato con delle macchine, però la cottura viene sempre fatta in questo sistema.
Solo la succa dell'uva, vero?
Solo il succo.
Yeah, just the juice of the
For 20 hours.
It gets boiled for 20 hours.
Yeah. So it gets thick.
Perché deve bollire molto molto lentamente.
Very slowly, very slowly.
Is this used to press?
Questo serviva perché le graspe che restavano venivano messi qui dentro,
so that's for the stems and the, you know, the pulp gets put in there to press further. So what,
further press.
What's left in this box after the juice was left was put in here.
Right.
To take the last of the juice.
Is it kept separate? Is that like a first press?
It's like a first press and a second. Yes.
That's a lesser grade.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
You should see.
va manipolato. È soltanto un processo che avviene naturalmente. L'uomo deve intervenire soltanto a verificare che tutto quello che deve essere sia.
Sì, okay. So Patricia is saying it's an all natural process, no chemicals are added, and that man only has to intervene to check that the process is going along as it should.
Se dite il profumo e poi oggi è aperto, c'è vento, si sente anche meno, però che di solito. Allora, avvenuta la fermentazione, viene preso questo mosto e viene inserito in queste barriche, dove all'interno ci sono degli acetobatteri che si nutrono dell'alcol prodotto durante la fermentazione.
Okay, so it ferments in this large metal container behind you. Quanto tempo?
Ah, qui dentro sì. Può restare, non c'è problema. L'importante è che abbia una certa gradazione zuccherina.
Oh, they have to reach a certain sugar level. That's how they measure it. So, allora si misura.
Sì, c'è uno strumento che si
measures it, the sugar, the
specific gravity of the.
Yeah. They measure that when it reaches the level that they want, then they transfer it into the barrel.
Dipende dalla temperatura esterna il tempo.
It depends on the outside temperature, how long it takes.
You said there's no fermentation process, is there?
Right there, it happens.
Ferments.
So after they cook it.
Yeah.
After they cook it.
And there is a reduction of, the first reduction is of 50%.
When you cook it, you mean?
Yeah.
So after the 20 hours of cooking, it gets reduced 50%.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Well, the product that you have is called mosto cotto.
It's cooked must.
Yeah. It's sweet, but non si può mangiare, non si può bere.
You can't. Yes. Yeah. Consume it yet.
Right. And there is there are inside this mosto there are the bacteria.
So the cooked must is put in this metal container.
Yeah.
When it reaches a certain level, sure.
Then you put the mosto inside this barrel, big barrel. They call the mother because they are very big, like the barrel of the wine or the whiskey. Mm. And inside,
it's protein on the top is the bacteria. It's on the surface.
That's what we saw. I saw it.
If you look in there, I guess.
I did. I looked.
They have to work with a particular temperature because this
vai fermo.
Still evaporating, huh?
Finita l'estate, noi dobbiamo
start out when they fill them at 80% full. So after the summer, they're going to drop. And so now they have to fill it back up again. And once the summer's over, they're back here, add more. This is the real deal. Yes.
È il prodotto finale che si può raccogliere dopo 12 anni.
After 12 years.
Che è stato fatto questo percorso e da questa voce dei piccolini. Ovviamente non si prelevererà tutto, ma soltanto una piccola parte. Tipo se questo è 10 litri se ne può prelevare al massimo un litro.
Perché?
Perché deve restare per avere sempre.
Allora ogni anno si leva un
massimo un litro questa bottiglia.
So they only can take out 1 liter from this barrel a year because they still have to continue that process. If that makes sense, right? They can't take it all out at once.
Questo spiega perché costa tanto l'aceto
bassa. That explains why it's so expensive.
Perché pensate che quanta uva ci vuole, quanto tempo ci. E ci deve essere scritto sempre aceto balsamico tradizionale di Modena, DOP.
It has to say traditional balsamic of Modena, DOP. That's the official approved. And they have to send it out, you know, it has to be analyzed and they have tasters. The whole process to get DOP is very expensive and extensive.
Quando voi trovate invece nei supermercati aceto balsamico di Modena IGP senza tradizionale è un altro prodotto.
When you go to the supermarket and see balsamic vinegar of Modena IGT without traditional, you know, it's another product entirely, she says.
Questo è un'altra
cosa. No, it's another product. It doesn't resemble this at all. Right.
Quello è fatto per fare i suoi money.
Right. They do that for money, she's saying. They just name it balsamic vinegar.
Questo avete visto è fatto solo esclusivamente con il Trebbiano cotto, mosto cotto, acetificato.
So it's exclusively made with a Trebbiano grape cooked locally,
Invece aceto balsamico IGP è fatto con il mosto cotto, aceto di vino, con due cose, mosto cotto, aceto di vino, messi insieme e mescolati. Poi ci sono coloranti, conservanti, additivi, eccetera, eccetera.
So the stuff that we find in the supermarket that says balsamic vinegar of Modena, IGP, as the must and wine vinegar mixed together. And then they have colorants, you know, artificial flavoring, additives. It's the certification is their own. It's like they know because they made it. It doesn't have the official certification from the consortium because that's very expensive for the analysis and has to be shipped out. So this lacks the official DOP, but it's the same product. And they want to do it to save people money, so it costs less. But it's the same vinegar that's in both.
Right.
So it's the same process that you saw. It's the same thing. The bottles are the same. Amount in the same box. That's 100 milligrams of both. Right.
E la quantità è lo stesso, il prodotto è lo stesso.
Right.
Qui noi non abbiamo scritto aceto balsamico tradizionale.
Right. It doesn't say that. They can't say the balsamic traditional, they can't use the wording that the certification, but it's the same product.
Abbiamo messo per 12 inverni.
So it's 12 years.
12 anni.
Right, it's labeled differently. It's 12 year old.
25 anni.
And they have 25 year old.
25 inverni.
Right, so 12 year old and 25.
Ma gli ingredienti, yes. È importante sempre leggere le etichette.
Right, so read the ingredients.
Gli ingredienti sono mosto, cotto, acidificato. Basta.
Just cooked olive, must. Only the cooked must.
Non c'è assolutamente niente.
The only thing that's changed is
the weight.
What
did you use it for?
For gelato,
ice cream,
strawberry.
Yeah.
They just had a wedding? Good timing. Pretty bird.
Another pleasant day in Emilia Romagna. It doesn't look like a church. It's more like a castle.
It does,
a fortress.
Thank you.
Thank you.